cool.
Why I love working at Days of Island being a Lobos, our campus has such resiliency. Our students have bounced back very well from Harvey. We do a lot with the community. We have Christmas Angels. We have a great food drive. So I love being a part of Days of Island Lobos because they're a great family and a great community and school family. Lobos, lead the pack. Ah, woo!
Now, why are you proud to be a student at Days of Island Middle School?
Because I like all the teachers and all my friends, and I like the cafeteria food, and I just like being in this school because it makes me happy, and I like all my friends.
Oh, lead the pack! Oh!
I am most proud of how our school represents the people in our community. Hardworking, kind, and determined. As a former student and the current employee, I have seen and experienced these wonderful Lobo qualities.
Me gusta la escuela porque es un hogar que yo encontré aquí como custodia con los niños y porque la directora y todo el personal de custodias es unas finas personas. Arriba Lobo Leader Pack.
Why are you proud to be a student at Days of Island Middle School?
The teachers are pretty cool.
Our students put the fine in fine arts.
And why are you proud to be a student at Days of Island Middle School?
Because I'm in the Connect program, and I really like the Connect program, and I like all the teachers, and Mr. Grote especially. We have a lot of fun stuff. I like being with orchestra.
Days of Island is
a positive learning community.
Woo!
Why are you proud to be a student at Days of Island Middle School?
Okay, one, I think my teachers are good. Then I super duper strict, but then not like just completely chill and don't care what you do. Like you actually have to do stuff. Like they teach me, I learn. Yeah. Like, I don't see anything like bad happening. But yeah.
DZ family supports you when it's least expected.
Why are you proud to be a student at Days of Island Middle School?
Because it's fun and there's nice people and teachers are nice.
I am most proud that I have seen my students dropping things and a lot of their peers have picked things up.
Lobos lead the pack! Ahoo!
Thank you.
happy for all my kids going to these schools and my grandkids. And I really, you know, I'm happy I live in this corner. With all my grandkids going to Savala and they're in high school. Yeah. Oh.
Kids bring a lot of great business to the store. They come here every day, you know, after school and buy drinks and everything. So yeah, it's great business having them here, and it's great.
I am most proud of the perseverance that students and staff model on a daily basis. It inspires me to be the best leader that I can be.
I am most proud of the random acts of kindness shown here at DZ by our faculty and staff every day.
I'm most proud of our giving spirit. This year we collected over 2,000 pounds of food in the canned food drive. It's easy to see that
Lobos lead the pack. Lobos lead the pack.